In this lecture, we are going to define some of the definitions and the important theorem, reminder theorem. Definition. Let D be an integral domain. D be an integral domain. If f of x and g of x both belongs to a polynomial ring D of x, we say that g of x divides f of x in D of x if there exists and q of x in D of x such that f of x can be written as g of x into q of x. Means let D be an integral domain. If I take any two polynomial from the polynomial ring D of x, then we say that g of x divides f of x if there exists a quotient q of x such that if I multiply this one to g of x, it becomes f of x, means the remainder is 0. In this case, then g of x is called as factor of f of x. Is called factor of f of x. Means if f of x can be written as g of x into q of x, then g of x is said to be factor of f of x. Factor of f of x. Definition. An element A is a zero or a root of a polynomial f of x if f of a becomes 0. An element is said to be a zero of a polynomial or root of a polynomial if I substitute that element in the polynomial and it becomes 0, then we say that this element is a zero or a root of a polynomial. Then next note. When capital F is a field, A belongs to F and f of x is any polynomial in polynomial ring f of x, we say that small a is a zero of multiplicity k, where k is greater than or equal to 1 if x minus a to the power of k is a factor of f of x, but x minus a to the power of k plus 1 is not a factor of f of x. What is this note says? Let F be a field and A is an element of field and f of x is a polynomial in polynomial ring f of x. We say that A is a zero of multiplicity k. Multiplicity means how many times A is a zero of the same polynomial. Like for example, if I take an example of x square minus 2x plus 1, then x is equal to 2 is a 0 and it is been repeating, x is equal to 1 is a 0 of a given example and it has been repeated twice, so it is of multiplicity 2. If x minus a to the power of k is a factor, means this polynomial can be written as product of this one of f of x, and if I take plus 1 is not a factor of f of x, is not a factor of f of x. Now let us prove a remainder theorem. Important. The remainder theorem. Let capital F be a field. A is any element of field. And f of x is a polynomial in polynomial ring f of x. Then f of x, instead of a, I am going to take f of a is the remainder in the division of f of x by x minus a. What is the theorem says? If f is a field and a is any element of field and f of x is any polynomial in polynomial ring, then functional value of f at a is the remainder when f of x is divided by x minus a. F of x is divided by x minus a. Proof. Let f be a field, a is any element of f, and f of x belongs to the polynomial ring. Since this is a polynomial, let us take degree of f of x is equal to n. Now, take g of x as x minus a. Why? We have to divide f of x by x minus a by the division algorithm. What the division algorithm says? There exist quotient q of x and remainder r of x in f of x such that f of x can be written as g of x into q of x plus r of x, where r of x may be 0 or degree of r of x is less than degree of g of x. That is f of x is equal to g of x. What is g of x? X minus a into q of x plus r of x, where r of x is equal to 0 or degree of r of x is less than. What is the degree of g of x? Degree of g of x is 1. Is degree of x minus a. X minus a. This implies degree of r of x is less than. What is the degree of x minus a? is 1. Then since degree of any polynomial is greater than or equal to 0, degree of any polynomial is either 0 or greater than 0 and this one is less than 1, then degree of R of x is always 0. Greater than or equal to 0 and less than 1, then we have only degree of R of x is 0. So degree of R of x is 0, this implies then R of x is a constant polynomial. A polynomial whose degree is 0 is said to be a constant polynomial. So that is R of x is equal to some constant. Let us take R or C, whatever it may be. Let us take C. Say, then equation number 1 becomes f of x is equal to x minus a into q of x plus c. Now, since a belongs to a field, then f of a, just substituting a minus a into q of a plus c, this one becomes 0, a minus a is 0 plus c, therefore c is equal to f of a. Substitute this c value, therefore f of x is equal to x minus a into q of x plus f of a. So what we got a remainder as f of a, that one only we have to prove. Thus f of a is the remainder in the division of f of x by x minus a.